Troy Andrade and the sophomore class present a song that runs the gamut of emotions.
There's certain parts where it sounds like we're free. It sounds like our class is singing and we're free. And then there's parts where it sounds like we're talking about death.